I call upon everyone here today to witness that I, Neville, take you, Jasmine, to be my lawful wedded wife. Do I keep going?
To the end.
Oh, right. Jasmine, I promise to always listen, take note, and then totally forget. I promise to hide in the shed when vacuuming requirements haven't been met. I promise to take your children as my own, for we are family. And it's you guys that make our house a home. Or you guys. I promise I'll be there as your hubby and be the happiest man you'll ever be.
I call upon everyone here today to witness that I, Jasmine, take you, Neville, to be my lawful wedded husband. Neb, I promise to take you in sickness and health, regardless of the stuff I put you through. I vow to put you first, even though it's riding season and it's not reciprocated. I promise to love you, honour you, but not obey you, as that is a tad creepy. I promise to let you wear the pants now and again, even though I will always pick the colour. Lastly, one more thing left to tell you. I am totally worth it, and I will always have the last word.
I'm shaking like a lady.
Been waiting for the tides to change, for the waves to send you my way. I see you, darling, but you pixelate. It gets hard to take these days. But we'll hold the line, I won't let go.
When I'm in a room with
'cause when I'm in a room with you, that missing piece is found.
This is true, and I owe it all to you.
Oh, I